Good afternoon. Lesha here. I would like to introduce first with the team. That's Sharon and Shubham. Today we are here to present our business plan. The name of the company is JoyTap. As and when we go ahead, we'll brief you on what exactly the company is and how it functions. So the overview of the entire business plan is we'll be covering a lot of aspects, starting from what is JoyTap, how is it different, going to the industry structure, going to the segments of market, understanding our marketing plan, that is our marketing mix, our STP, followed by our major core elements, that is business and revenue models. We then go ahead to the financials. We'll also brief on the exit strategy that we follow, followed by our final obsession. So normally I would just like to introduce what all events do we experience in our day-to-day life. And today, these days we have World Cup coming up, so a lot of friends gather together for occasions like this. We also have someone's birthday parties, any surprise parties, or we have any kind of festive gatherings like Diwali, Holi, Navratri, all of that. So how do we generally plan these kind of events? We cater to four major things, that is food, decor, we have some of the other activities which the people over there do, and finally we invite all of them together for the event. After the event, we also have a major element called post-event cleanup. So if there's a party, then we know it's not, most of the people have hangovers. Next day, it's very difficult to settle and get back to normal. If we don't do it ourselves, we have an event organizer who does this for us. So let's see how does that function. Over here, we majorly have to focus on the budget, which we want, the availability of the organizer, and how reliable is he in the market. Also, we need to check what we require and what he offers, and accordingly correlate both of these. So there are some major issues when we either organize on our own or we have an event organizer. One of them is it consumes a lot of time, also it's pretty expensive. Secondly, we have to keep on coordinating with the organizer as to what to do, when to do, how to do. And the very third and most important thing which no one addresses is the post-event cleanup, which has to be done by that individual itself. So this is where our company JoyTap is born. We aim to address all these three issues. So this is what the company is all about. Our major USP lies on four pillars. One being it reduces the process time of planning, organizing and managing the entire event. Secondly, it's very convenient, which means anyone can book from anywhere and access it at any point of time. Thirdly, it's a holistic solution, which means that it provides end-to-end services right from beginning of the event to the post-event cleanup. And the very fourth thing is the content that we have, that is the decoration, events, themes, all of these are freshly curated. So we don't have any kind of stale events from the past party to the next party. So these are our USPs. Shubham will brief you on the competencies.
Thank you, Lesha. Hello everyone. So these are the abilities that the JoyTap is standing on the for the successful mission. The first one is a valuable. What is valuable for our side is that this is the web-based platform completely. So app-based thing. So that is the resource management software. Like it is a complete transfer software. The vendors have the direct access. Customer have the direct access to the all vendors, partners on their booking. So that is the one thing. Another one is a rare. As I told you, this is a web-based platform. That is for us. It is a very rare thing. The next one is a non-substitution. And what we are looking for is like managing everything, end-to-end process we are providing right from the starting of thinking about the event, what kind of thing, just you come to us, we will tell you. And till last, like Glesha said, that post cleanup after the event. And the fourth one is inevitable, definitely no one can copy. The innovation is one thing that no one will come to their mind, because every time the content will be fresh, thing will be new. As per the your theme based, we will be looking for the fresh content. These are the three pillars we have. The clear-cut mission we are looking for is like building the relationship with all the customers, vendors, partners for the successful company. Mission is like to set the benchmark of excellence in the event industry and become the preferred choice for the customers. These are the four values we have. Committed to the customer service, definitely this is a service-based organization, so we'll be looking for the committed customer service. What we commit is have to deliver it. Transfer, it is a complete transparent process. Customer will get to know everything, what they are doing, how they are booking it, the way the payment will happen. Entire process will be transparent, nothing will be hidden from our side. And definitely encourage creativity and innovations. We are looking for the fresh talents, those who are coming in the industry. They can perform their way, they can launch their product or any talent in our events. According to the theme-based event, we can contact the persons, and that's what the new thing we are looking for. And definitely honesty, integrity, Honesty is the most thing that we have to deliver, and definitely loyalty towards the service what we are providing. Next Sharon will take the industry team.
Thank you, Sharon. Scope of union management industry. Well, in India, the union management industry started in the year 1990 and it gradually started to grow in the year 2002. Well, now presently the value of union management industry is 172 million and expected to grow by 15%. As you see in the graph, according to Economic Times 2017, the event management industry was estimated by 5,631 in the year 2016 and 17, and it is expected to reach 10,000 crores in the year 2021. Growth of event management industry is first expansion and use of digital space. Here, digital space means payment, marketing, and exposure is done through online platform. Here, as you see, the youngsters are exposed to digital, like online platform. For example, Facebook and Instagram, Twitter. Second, in recent years, per capita income has been increased by 11.1%. So there is also an increase in spending on socialization like get-together and celebrations. Third, innovative marketing technique. Like many marketers are exploring new techniques. For example, it is event marketing. As you see, Pepsi has displayed their banner in front of a huge crowd. Industry structure. Event industry is divided into, that is, events and display means. Under event, it is media amplified, corporate, activation, personal, and under display means it is celebrity management and exhibitions. Well, corporate events are well organized and big companies entertain corporate events, whereas in personal, 50% of events are not well organized and they are in complex. So hence there is need of standardization for increase in consumption. Industry attractiveness, what is five force? Well, bargaining power of buyer is moderate, hence the industry is focusing on customer satisfaction. Second, bargaining power of supplier is low, so the industry is focused on lowering the cost of the product. Third, existing rivalry among players is moderate, so the event management industry is mainly focused on innovating new ideas so that they gain competitive advantage. Fourth, threat of new entrant is high, so the brand, event industry management, industry is focused on branding image and customer loyalty. First is threat of substitutes. Here, even threat of substitutes is high. So the event management industry is mainly focused on differentiating the product in the market. Market analysis. Well, a market segment is divided in two phases, that is phase one and phase two. In phase one, it is personal and social. In phase two, cultural and corporate. So JoyTap is aiming to operate in phase one, that is personal and social. As we expand, we are also focused on cultural and corporate. Competitor analysis. Well, competitor analysis is based on four parameters, that is experience, price range, USP, and location. And these three are our competitors, like Seven Delight, Experience Aga, and Atala Events. Seven Delight has 11 years of experience and they offer all the service under one roof. And Experience Aga, their price ranges is of two kinds, that is indoor and outdoor, and they focus on high decorations. Atala Events, the price range is very high and they are also focused on decoration and customized decoration. Now I hand over to Shivam.
Thank you, Sharon. So this is the market segment we are looking for. We are looking for the mainly to the people with the age of between 21 to 50. We are targeting to the urban and suburban group. The knowledge to use the technology, definitely we are looking for that. The person has to be the well-known with the technology, the smartphones and all. Middle and upper middle class, definitely. And this was the demographic way. And the psychological way, we are looking for the extrovert, those who are interested in socializing, handling the social events kind of thing, as well as the entertainment, the purpose towards the entertainment. So this is the brand positioning. Where we are starting is we have separated it. The graph is drawn on the time consumed as well as on the price. These are the main two elements when it comes to the event industry. These are the some small and big companies that are looking and handling this thing. And the JoyTap, what we are standing is that no one is learning. We are with the time less concentrated complexity, as well as the price is very low, as we are the one door solution for the event managing. So this is the business model actually. So mainly I'll tell you this is the main thing where I have told you already that we have based platform. This is the thing is the software and app based thing. Our thing, the customer are the biggest partners here because they are like completely involved in the everything we are getting from the customer, and that the bookings are the main thing is there. Likewise, the arrows to the partners, these are the like partners, vendors, suppliers, everyone. And the next one is the contingency plan. That is plan B. If anything fails in between to the vendors or suppliers, the customer is not getting, then we have the alternatives also as well. See, this is a database of talent for acquisition. As I told you, we are looking for the best talent. They can come up and show their talent. And definitely, this is ground start. Whenever the event is handling, definitely from our side, someone has to be there to look out the events if anything is necessary. And the school of sponsors, whenever it is needed to the event, sponsors and all, it will have the thing. So this is the another one model. This is the revenue model actually. So for JoyTap, the major bookings are coming from the customer. As you can see, this pyramid of the revenue, the major revenue is generating from the customer bookings. And the 30% advance we are paying to the partners or vendors. It is 30% is we have taken it like what are the amount they are offering to the customers. On that we have to pay the 30% in that way. And the sponsors definitely 30% booking value. If any sponsor they have to showcase or they have to launch their product, kind of juice or thing, the sample size or the kind of thing, so we'll ask them to work the 30%. And this is something different we thought of membership programs, like some communities and all are there. So according to that we are looking for the things. So we are looking for the, like, we are mainly into the different strategy. Completely the product is on the introduction stage. And first we are targeting to the old market where everyone is there, and then after that so we'll right from the starting from Bangalore, and we'll be looking to the new market once we set up the business here. So these are the offerings from the companies, decor, food, entertainment. This is something extra we are doing it. So for the social calls, we are looking for like what are the wasted food will be there in the village. There is a lot of wasted food will be wasted, so we'll be taking that food. And behalf of us and the event organizers, will be delivering to the NGOs affiliated with us. This is something extra we are looking for. And this is the consumer journey. You can look at, but this is a completely like a view of the NVC. So we shall take it.
So in order to understand how this functions, we did a market research. We did both quantitative and qualitative research. In the surveys, we had these findings. Major events which people actually go on to are birthday parties and normal parties. Also, we saw that the frequency of these events is about 1 to 2 per month, which means that these can be our potential customers. Secondly, the major problem areas was it was time consuming for them. Also, it was very challenging to organize the events. When asked further, they said that 77% of them organize events on their own. So, hence, these can be our next generation customers. We asked them if an online platform would be useful, and 70% agreed that they liked the platform. So, going on into the financials, I have certain assumptions to make. One is that all the vendors that we have selected, the costings, we assume that Bangalore costing is similar to costings across India. Secondly, we have also assumed that the vendors are our partners, hence there will be flexibility in the services that we offer. Also, we have an estimation that we will be offering 30% payment advance to them. Then we will take approximately 14% in the second year as a growth and 20% in the third year for our growth. In the second and third year, we have assumed our cost to reduce by 10% because we have improved vendor relations. Also, hence our margins will improve. It will go from 30% to 40%. So these are the financials. So ours is a partnership firm. All three of us are equal contributors of 9 lakh of sum. These are the set and operating expense parameters. This is the income statement. This is a standard package that we have curated to offer. So it consists of decor, food and photography. This is the average cost price. We market up by 30%, sell it at 1450. The first year expected sales is 366 transactions, which means 366 packages. You can see over here in the second one that we aim to break even approximately by the end of second year. This is the cash flow statement. Also, you can have a look at the balance sheet. In the break even analysis, like I mentioned, we aim to break even by the end of second year with 444 units as our break even. Also, you can see our gross profit, net profit is increasing. From improving from 2% and it is going up to 10%. So here the main agenda is not to extract money from a single transaction, but to do more volumes of transactions so that we can have a stable base. These are the financial ratios. We know event industry is really dependent on cash flows. Hence, we have taken a cash ratio over here, which is 0.9. Secondly, we've compared it to two major industries that we are a combo of, which is the service and technology industry. Over here, the asset turnover ratio that we aim to deliver is 1.94, as compared to 0.5 and 0.45. One of our exit strategies, assuming worst case all of these fail, then what do we do? So we have two major backup plans. One is we can always go and enter the offline industry, which is well developed. So we can offer the same services on an offline mode, but with better customer satisfaction. If that also fails, the second thing which is very important is the corporate players, they are already in the business. So we can pitch this idea and harvest these to the corporate players there so that they have a particular platform to enter into the personal segment. So this is our exit strategy. Also, what is this all about? We are here to have a funding which is rich on networks and the financials. Second, we aim to have 40 lakh for offering 10% of partnership. What will this be exactly used for? So this will be used for having marketing and promotional activities. Secondly, we have to optimize on our vendor management and logistics. Thirdly, we aim to diversify into different geographies. So this is what I have just brief you on the team that we have. I'd like to introduce Shubham. He is the marketing head. He has 2 years of experience in IT and is currently operating in digital marketing space. That's me, Resha. I have 2 years of experience in analysis and finance. So I'll be heading the finance division along with a CA and an accountant. And third is Harinda Sharan. She is the operating head and she'll have a group of 2 ground staffs and a technical expert to support her. So she has experience in hospitality and communication industry. So here we are. Are you ready to tap the opportunity with JoyTap? Thank you so much.